What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Tot, and I am back and better than ever with another video. And as you guys can tell by the title, today we're going to be doing our first DIY on this channel. Let's get it. So we're going to be doing the first slides. I got these slides right here from Walmart. These were $7.97, basically $8 when you round it up. And I got this feather boa from Hobby Lobby. This was $3.99, $4, $5 with tax. Okay, so for this video, you're going to need your slides, you're going to need your fur, you're going to need some cutting scissors, and you're gonna need a hot glue gun or whatever kind of glue you guys will be using for your video. Okay, so without no further ado, let's get right into all this magic now. Okay, so first things first, we're going to need to go ahead and cut our feather boa because I do want my slides to be super thick. For the first time, this is my first time doing it, and I want them to be super thick and full whenever I do them. So let's go ahead and get started cutting and measuring and blah, blah, blah. So let's do it. So what you guys see me doing now is just measuring my feather from one side of the shoe to the other side of the shoe. So I'm measuring from one side of the shoe to the other side of the shoe. So once I see that I have a perfect measurement, I find the thing and I cut like this. So next, what we're gonna do is we're gonna cut multiple of these pieces so that way we can have enough for each shoe. So let's go ahead and cut. So now that you have all of your pieces cut up, we're gonna go ahead and start hot gluing. So just watch me as I do this step, and then you guys try to do it next, okay? So as you guys can see, the first piece went on really well. So next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna brush it up, and then we're going to put another layer right behind it. Okay, so just watch me while I complete this slipper, okay y'all? Period poop. Thank you. Okay, YouTube, so that is going to be all for these beautiful pink off-brand Walmart Tatiana made sandals. I hope you guys really enjoyed this video, and I hope this video was very helpful. And until next time.